Welcome to the .NET MAUI DockLayout tutorial. Using the Syncfusion .NET MAUI DockLayout, you can arrange UI elements by docking them to the edges of the screen. It allows you to place child elements along the layout's top, bottom, left, or right. In this video, I'll show you how to integrate the Syncfusion .NET MAUI DockLayout into your .NET MAUI application and position elements using dock options such as top, bottom, left, right, and none. Before you begin, ensure you have installed the latest version of Visual Studio 2022 with the required .NET MAUI workload. You should also have one of the .NET SDKs installed on your machine. After installing the necessary tools, launch Visual Studio 2022 and click Create a New Project on the dashboard. From the list of project templates, select the .NET MAUI application and enter the name and location. Next, create a project with the .NET 9.0 framework. Now, the default application is ready to use. Before moving forward, let me set up the application's environment. I select the Android emulators from the list to view the output in the Nexus 5 emulator. Next, I will run the application to show you the default output. The application compiles the default code in a few seconds. Now, the application's homepage is displayed. To incorporate the dock layout control into the application, I need to install the Syncfusion MAUI core NuGet package. So, I open the NuGet package manager and switch to the Browse tab. I search for the Syncfusion MAUI core package, select it, and install it in my project. After the package is installed, I need to register the handler for Syncfusion core to map the cross-platform control API to the native view API. I open the MAUI program's CS file and add the Syncfusion MAUI core hosting namespace. Then, I register the handler by adding the configure Syncfusion core method. Registering a trial license key is necessary to use the Syncfusion MAUI controls. So, I open the app.xaml CS file and add the register license method with the trial license key. To find out where to generate it, please refer to the instructions link in the description below. Next, I navigate to the main page XAML to initialize the control. I remove the default code from the content page section and import the Syncfusion MAUI core namespace. Then, I initialize the dock layout control. Inside this layout, I add a label with the text left and dock it to the left using the dock property. I set its width to 80 units, center the text horizontally and vertically, and set a soft red background color. Next, I add another label dock to the right. I set the same width and alignment with a purple background. I follow a similar structure for the top, bottom, and none positions. Each label is styled consistently, with different background colors to distinguish their positions. Look at the last label with the text none. It doesn't have a dock property set, so it defaults to none. In dock layout, whether none is set or simply omitted, the view is not docked to any edge. Instead, it fills the remaining space based on how other elements are docked. As you can see, each label is docked to its assigned position on the layout. To prevent the last child element from stretching to fill the remaining space, I set the should expand last child property to false. I also set a fixed height for the last child element to control its size. Looking here, the size of the last child element has been updated. You can customize the spacing between child elements by setting values for the horizontal spacing and vertical spacing properties. Before running the application, I remove the code snippet related to the previous customization. You can see that the space between the elements has been updated. To change the layout direction so that content flows from right to left, I set the flow direction property to right to left. Now, the dock position has been changed accordingly. Let me wrap up this video You've learned how to integrate the Syncfusion.NET MAUI dock layout control into your .NET MAUI application and position elements using dock options such as top, bottom, left, right, and none. If you want to see this example's working code, download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also included a link to check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for all our .NET MAUI controls. If you found this video helpful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.